My name is Ronak Verma and I'm from Delhi. I work as a creative head with Confidential Couture. My job requires me to direct photo shoots as well as campaigns. I also take part in a lot of photo shoots as a photographer.
Hi, my name is Sudarshan and I'm from Andhra Pradesh. I joined a news agency that is Barcroft Media in Delhi. So my work is to edit pictures and produce stories for them.
Hi, I'm Aisha, I'm from Agra. I'm a birth photographer, taking pictures of pregnant ladies when they are pregnant, when they are delivering, and when they have already delivered with the baby. And I'm working with a company named Influence.
My name is Neeti Modgil and I'm from New Delhi. After finishing my course, I've been assisting Jasmer Singh, one of India's leading photographers in advertising.
Hi, my name is Nikhil Mishra. I'm from Gwalior. After SACAC, I started working at Together Studios. It is run by Arjun Kartha. He's one of the leading wedding photographers in India. I started as an intern with him for around 3 months, and then I work full time with him.
Hi, my name is Ankur Datta. I'm from Delhi. Barcroft Media had a opening for picture desk editor. I applied there and I got the job. Apart from being a picture desk editor, I also file stories, do photojournalistic stories and file the images there. So I get the opportunities to get published in various international agencies and magazines or newspapers.
Hi, my name is Pronit. I'm from Assam. I'm working with Amit Pastricha as a photographer on architecture. He's a very well-known photographer on architecture. We are currently working on a book, India Lost and Found, which is about lesser-known monuments of India, traveling throughout India and documenting them.
Hi, I'm Srishti Bharadwaj. I'm a photographer and I'm also assisting photojournalist Prashant Vishwanathan. The work includes basically editing and post-processing, captioning the photographs, and also going and traveling with him to different places. I'm learning on the field with him, getting to know how the industry works.
Hi, my name is Manish Sharma. I work with the Hindustan Times as a content producer. So my job requires me to work on captions, basically arranging photos and coordinate with the team to manage a smooth functioning of the print cycle. Besides that, I also ideate for online photo essays, which includes finding relevant ideas, sequencing photographs, and creating a narrative with text and images. Besides that, me and my team are responsible for curating the Instagram handle as well.